Commiserations. What did you make of your team's overall performance today?
Our performance. When you lose, for sure there is a great disappointment for this. I think our start was very bad because we conceded the goal, but we lost every tackle. And then after 1-0 down, we tried, but you have to know that in this situation, when you play against West Ham, London Derby, you are 1-0 down, it's very difficult. I saw the same game against Manchester City, but Manchester City tried the way to score twice and to win. Instead, we shoot the 19 times, and we didn't score.
You made changes in the second half to get back into the game, but you created little. Can you put your finger on why that was, do you feel?
No, I think that maybe. I think that today many players were tired. I think also because final decision, and we made a lot of mistakes in the final decision, in the important decision, and it means that you are a bit tired. But I repeat, when you play every game in 3 days, and to play almost always with the same players, it can happen.
In the second half, in the first half, did you feel you should have had a penalty? Morata went down in the penalty area.
Yeah, but I must be honest, I didn't see this situation. Yeah, I guess the Newcastle, and I think that there was two penalty before to give us the third the penalty in the third chances. Yes. But I repeat, I didn't see, and I don't want to judge the referee.
In terms of staying in this season's title race, how do you reflect on this particular result today?
But we must be, we have to consider that these are the four games that that we lose after 16 games. When you lose four games, my experience, my previous experience, tell me that it's very impossible to stay and to fight for the title. Yeah, in 16 games to lose four games, it means that the target must be another.
Thank you for your time. Thank you.